So for the chain, I'm actually going to take it off the skin, and we're just going to sort of chop it up.
Yeah, you can really see all that connective tissue in there.
Yeah, exactly. We're going to salt it, and then we're going to put some olive oil on top.
You're starting with a cold pan.
Exactly. We just want to go into like a really, really low oven. We're just like trying to cook this through so we could flake it. So really, it could just go in the oven for about 5 minutes.
Oh, that's it.